Γεια σας. Σήμερα θα φτιάξω Briam. Πολύ ωραία. Νόστιμο. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. In today's video, I'm going to prepare one of Greenland's favorite food called Briam. Ha! It's very delicious. Νόστιμο. Λέκα. Guys, which word I should use? Yummy. I'm going to use potato, paprika. I'm going to use onions. I'm going to use eggplants. I'm going to use zucchini. I'm going to use Irish potato. I'm going to use olive oil, salt, black pepper. Guys, it's very delicious. In some water. As you can see now, I'm putting the Irish potato underneath. Although we have to mix everything together again, but I'm just trying to tell you that how I put them. I'll put all the fruit, as I put all the vegetables in this pan too, for them to be well packed. And then, guys, what next I will do? I'll put the tomato, I'll put the eggplant. Guys, this food is delicious. If you have feta, or sweet Dutch land, we call it sour cheese. Guys, if you're a vegetarian, this video is for you. If still you're not a vegetarian, still you can eat this one. It's very delicious. Leka, nostimo. As Greeks say it, nostimo is very good. As you can see, guys, I've put the tomato, I've put the paprika. Now I need to put salt, I need to put the oil, I need to put the a little bit of water, and you put it in the back oven. But when I put it in the back oven, you know what I do, guys? I cover it with foil. Then I put it there in 180 degrees, guys. If you just have your bread, just put it aside. And if you put feta there, guys, it's very delicious. Thank you very much for watching my video. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Till next time, Aissatou Studios, we said, bye-bye. Nice.